Good morning, Philip. All right, here it is. It's got that new throttle on it, just the way you wanted it. It has the vacuum port underneath. Just testing it, make sure everything works right. Nice and dry down there, looks good. Let's go ahead and fire it up. Look at some numbers. Idle RPM, right about over 680. Looking good there. Fuel pressure is about 2.75. Back here is at 20. This is looking good. All right, my friend. I think that'll help you. Hope you enjoy.